After the recent update, more ways to obtain talisman fragments have been added. Defeat the boss monsters summoned with the epic pine stick, or defeat boss monsters through the Blood Pledge raids to obtain the Old Aiden World Talisman Fragment chest, where you can obtain various numbers of talisman fragments by a set probability. You can also obtain the Talisman Fragment chest by defeating world bosses such as Radon, Spirit, and Sandworm. So make sure to actively participate in defeating the world boss and enhance your talisman. The number of hostiles you can set in the Union has increased from 20 to 100. As the battles in the Tower of Insolence continue, the number of hostiles to be registered has increased. Utilize the hostile feature to make combat and battles more convenient in the World Dungeon. Wooden Doll Noris's Golden Wagon will appear in Aiden Castle Village Square. Noris will appear 3 times a day for 20 minutes at the following times. You can purchase various items from Noris using Adina. To purchase the following items and more, make sure to pay Noris a visit. The following message will appear when Noris appears and disappears, so make sure to check and look for Noris in the middle of Aiden Castle Village Square. We'll introduce to you servers with fierce battles during the castle siege. First on the list is the Depardieu 2 server. On June 12th, the Blood Pledge Kang of the Yuil Union successfully took Kent Castle on the Depardieu 2 server, previously owned by the Soufflé Pancake Union. Soufflé Pancake is a union mostly made of Depardieu 1 to 3 servers, standing as the defending Blood Pledge of the castle for servers 1 and 3. In the Depardieu 2 server, where fierce battles are taking place, Kang was able to win Kent Castle against the powerful Soufflé Pancake Union. We'll have to wait and see who will win the siege next week. The owners of Kent Castle changed in the Gillean 6 server as well. The Blood Pledge TianShengWanE occupied the castle for 3 consecutive weeks since May 22nd. However, the Blood Pledge NeoHonjaGaraHawaii was able to break their consecutive defense. NeoHonjaGaraHawaii was able to take the castle after a fierce battle. We look forward to seeing who will win the next castle siege. Here's this week's server news. Gaona City is growing his character on the Antharas 6 server. On the Antharas 6 server, where Gaona City is currently playing, the Immune to Harm magic skillbook has not appeared, making it difficult to defeat powerful bosses. Despite the situation, Gaona City and his blood brethren attempted to defeat Kurtz. Gaona City and his blood brethren successfully defeated Kurtz and challenged Death Knight as well.
자, 전섭 최초, 우주 최초, 윤 없이 데스나이트 트라이 성공했습니다.
Gaona City and his blood brethren managed to defeat the boss by evading Death Knight's Hellfire to minimize damage. The most recently added Antharas World. We look forward to other successful boss defeats in Antharas World. This week, we've prepared information on the updates, news on the siege, and the boss defeats in the Antharas server. We'll be back next week with more exciting news.